Welcome to Switchblade. Let's go over the basics of driving. Drive through the waypoints. Primary weapon enabled. This weapon has infinite ammo. These are enemy mobs. Use your weapon. You gain XP every time you destroy an enemy. XP is shown here, along with your current level. When the XP bar fills up, then level up. Now, destroy our enemies to level up. You can upgrade them after leveling up. Choose a secondary weapon to unlock the weapon. Try out your new secondary weapon. Weapons are upgraded in the same way as when unlocking them. As you level up, your weapons become more powerful and they cool down time. Let's move on to super weapons. Supers are powerful weapons that are only available after you reach level 4. Destroy enough mobs to reach level 4. Supers can be a game changer in combat, but they have a long cooldown. You must choose two good dropship in order to match.
Dropship respawned.
Now, call the dropship.
Dropship in order. Dropship respawned.
Use all you have learned to attack some light targets. Good luck. Destroy the enemy mobs. Let's go over the basics of how Switchblade is played. This is the tower. The objective in Switchblade is to destroy the opposition's towers before they destroy yours. Towers are protected by shields that your weapons can't damage. Shields can only be damaged by your team's mobs.
towers are protected from mobs, by turrets. Shift the turret and suppress it so the mobs have reached the towers. Towers have lasers to protect us from mobs, but they can't stop everyone. The more mobs that reach a tower, the more will get through. Keep the turret suppressed until enough mobs get through. You can buy upgrades and consumables, swap vehicles, and spend skill points while you wait to respawn. You are allowed to approach the enemy base, destroying the unit's ultimate objective. And before, in front, take out the shield and destroy the core. Switchblade game.